Did you know in Atlantis, the Lost Empire? When Whitmore is showing Milo the resumes of each of the crew members that are part of the journey to Atlantis, Commander Lyle Tiberius Rourke's picture is covered partly by another resume. This is to show that it's later revealed the commander has a hidden, other side that's much darker as he becomes the villain of the movie. If you knew this, subscribe.